That's a tough question to answer very quickly, and I probably will answer it quickly because I don't have an answer. I think organizations like IGF, ICANN, ISAC, ITU are valuable, and the UN, of course, are valuable organizations which enlighten us to find different ways of doing it. What you know is the internet today will not be what it is tomorrow. It certainly isn't when I started looking at the internet what it is today. So it's a question that is evolving.